Try to change colors?
Yeah.
Hey, look, I found a hurt bean just say.
Blue, purple?
Yeah, that worked.
Hey, look, I found a hurt bean just say, I'm just on my way up there.
Yeah. Cause the wife didn't know what to do.
Okay, here we go.
What feet?
We're gonna be live here in just a minute.
If we start in this order, it's gonna be.
Right here, C?
We're starting in C.
We should see the test.
Yeah.
It's bottom right.
What y'all do, gonna do a slide?
Good morning, or good evening, sorry.
Let's start with the song.
We're gonna go for that. We're gonna finish that, hold on. I just did it.
Don't post that.
We should all see the candy bar or something.
No, we're deleting that one. Okay, here we go. Chris Johnson watched my video. Alright, look, hold on.
Hey, did you tag mom in? Cause she gonna forget.
No, I hadn't yet. But she can get on my personal Facebook page and watch it.
She's probably already on there.
Alright, Pally, wave. Okay, alright, so.
Do I need to slide over or what?
Nope, because when I hit live, all this is gonna disappear. Alright, here we go.
Hold on a minute, let's string off a little bit.
Is Jesse gonna need a microphone?
Yes, he will.
The red one?
Yeah.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah. He will halfway through it.
Okay.
He's gonna do I can't even walk.
I guess I'll just check
this way. Hey Chris.
It's on too.
Hello Christy Hill. Everybody say hello to Facebook.
Hello!
Alright, we are live tonight here at Victory Life. We're going to sing some songs and we're going to worship the Lord. I pray that you'll be blessed. Amen.
We'll be right back.
right now, I pray that you're just worshiping wherever you're at. I pray that you're not thinking that the music may be too low or too loud, Lord, but I pray that you're just thinking about one day you're going to go see that King. Amen. Hallelujah. Long years ago,
I pray to Jesus and gain.
want to say something for the Lord?
Well, I'm glad I love the Lord tonight, and I hope all y'all people listening to us that you love Him too. I don't think it's going to be too much longer until He splits those eastern skies and says, come home, my children.
Amen.
Everyone needs to be ready. God bless you.
Amen.
Hallelujah. We serve a real God. We serve a God that will never leave us, He'll never forsake us. In the midst of all this turmoil in this country, if you'll call out upon the name of God, He will save you.
Amen.
Hallelujah. enjoying that out there. Let me give some shout outs here. Ray Goodson, hello, buddy. Mama Joyce, Christina Blaney, Chris Johnston, we love y'all. Thank y'all for tuning in and watching it. Amen. I hope y'all are enjoying it. I hope y'all are being blessed, because we're blessed up here to be able to do this. Amen.
Amen.
We are blessed beyond measure that we have the technology to where we can bring church into your home.
Amen.
Without you having to come to the church.
That's right.
Now,
don't make that a habit, though.
Yeah, don't make that a habit. Because when the lockdown is lifted, Victory Life, there's 98 chairs in the sanctuary, so we need 98 people. Amen.
Amen.
But,
I know you can count, though.
Yeah, yeah. That means you can count on me waiting on you in the parking lot.
Yeah, yeah.
Amen. But I just want to introduce our Victory Life praise band here. We got our music leader, Pally Jenkins. Then, of course, this is my Facebook, so y'all know it's me. This is Dusty Waycaster. They've been around a long time, a true blessing to our church, a true blessing to everybody that he comes across. We're blessed to have him. Mike Johnson, our drummer. Came back to the Lord when, about 3 years ago, 2 years ago?
2 years ago, March the 23rd.
And God has just used him mightily.
Amen.
The guy can preach. And then we got a guest guitar player here tonight, Zach Clifton.
Doing a good
one
job.
One of my friends, doing a great job. So we're glad to have him here tonight. So we're going to slow things down a little bit for you. Yeah, we're out of breath. We serve a magnificent Savior. We serve a God that'll just never leave us and never forsake us. You know, a lot of people's left me over my life, and I've left a lot of people, but God has never left me. Now, I've left God, but God was right there waiting on me when I was ready to come back. So I praise God for His salvation. Amen. Once I was searched through the heavens.
Jason do this now.
That's all right. Yeah, because I'm going to need guitar for the next song.
Hey. Well, you mean you can't play a boat?
He's talented, but not that talented.
I think it's a privilege to come down tonight and be able to worship the Lord with you and to sing to you, and just want you to enjoy. Thank you for tuning in, and I appreciate the invite, Josh. I worked today, and I come home, I'm going to take about a 30-minute nap. I woke up in my lounge chair, and it was 5 to 6. I jumped up. I put on a shirt. I guess I got it on right. Is it buttoned up good, folks? Thank you. So, jumped up, and Rita said, "Where are you going?" I said, "I got to be at church at 6 o'clock. So, as I was tidying up, the phone rang, and I knew who it was. I said, "It's Josh," you know, and I was in the bathroom, and the phone was in the living room. I said, "It's Josh," and sure enough, he's like, "Where you at?" "On my way." Hey, I want to dedicate this song to Myrtle, a friend of mine that goes to church here, and I just love her. I love all the people that goes to church here. You know, God is love.
Yeah, amen.
And the Bible says to love your neighbor as yourself.
That's right. Yeah.
Sometimes it's hard to do, but we got to do that, don't we? The song says, "I can't even walk without you holding my hand." You know, we all need that touch. We all need God to hold our hand sometime. When you get to thinking you're too busy, just becoming where God can use you. I can't even walk. Go ahead, Kelly. I want you. Well, if we're the church right now, we'll be taking up an offering. So I don't know how y'all can get it to us. No, I'm just kidding.
I got Josh's debit card.
Hallelujah. I'm so grateful that I really can't walk without him holding my hand. Amen. He's such a good father. Amen. And there's power in the name of Jesus. And you may be sitting there at your phone.
What
are
you going to do, Dan?
And you may be enjoying what we're doing tonight. But I pray that you're also worshiping. Because there is power in the name of Jesus.
Thank you.
we sit here and play this tonight. There's nobody in the sanctuary but us and a sound guy. That's it. Right now we are sitting. The chain of depression is falling off. The chain of sickness is falling off. Tune into these last five songs. We're not singing but five songs. And hey, Julian, So I pray that you're worshiping with us. I pray that you are worshiping the Lord with us. Yeah, Julian, I know it's sideways. That's the way we got it set up. As long as it ain't upside down, that's all we worry about. So we know it's sideways. Hey, Philip, how you doing, man? Appreciate it. Thank you. Amen.
Julie's going to come sing us a song.
Yeah, Julie, you're going to come sing us a song soon. Julie Wilson, you need to come play the keyboard with us one night. You and your band will sing. Amen. We ain't got no sound up here. Oh, we got sound now. There's power also in the piano.
Amen.
He has fire in his eyes and a sword in his hand. He's riding a white horse across the I can hear it now. It's coming out of the monitor. Amen. How many of you know out there that he'll make a way? Amen. Amen. He'll make a way. Well, as long as I can hear it.
I can barely hear you.
Can you hear good?
Yeah.
Can you hear good? All right. We turn down just a little bit.
Turn back.
Amen. We're going to bring some more people. Julia, man, we love to have you over here. Phyllis Wisner, we love you, Phyllis. We've been missing you, Phyllis. We can't wait until we see you again. Blake Holland, we love you, man. See you at work tomorrow. Amen. We'll make a way. Amen. He'll make a way. Looking for answers. Kids. We've been a couple places. We can't go too far, because they said we can't go nowhere. But the places we can go, we've been able to go.
Amen.
I love each and every one of you. Amen. Well, I'm listening for the trumpet to sound most any time. Watching. Hey, David. My Aunt Dixie, my precious Aunt Dixie. I love you, Aunt Dixie, with all my heart and soul. Wanda Parks, Chelsea Reed, I think I've already said her name. Lacey Barrett. Amen. All right, so we got three more songs. I don't know if you got any kids there with you watching this tonight. We're going to sing a kid's song. My pastor loves this song, and I hope and pray that he's on. Amen. Hey, Jareth. Good to see you on, Jareth. We miss you, and we can't wait to have y'all back at the church. You and Matt doing some worship for us. So, all right. We just normally just kick this off. I don't know which kid's in.
Just,
I think
we'll just
it's in Pastor Mike's key.
Yeah. It's in Pastor Mike's key.
Here we go.
I'm just going to start it, and y'all sing it with me. Jesus loves me, this I know, for the Bible tells me so.
Thank you.
you've been blessed. Hello, Gid Manor. Hey, Dwight Skidmore. Jeff Wright. Dwight, I'm coming to see you tomorrow. Amber Isaacs, we miss you. We got one more song to sing. And we have seen the lyrics of this song floating around on Facebook. I think Mike Johnson even shared the lyrics on his Facebook. I'm not sure, but I think he did. This song says the king is coming. And there's a lot of stuff going on in America. But one thing I can rest assured you, the king is going to come.
Amen.
Everything's going to pass away. But the king's going to come and get his children one day. And I can't wait. Now, do I want to go now? No. No. No, I don't want to go now. I want to see my kids grow up. I want to see my grandchildren. But if I was to take my last breath at 12 o'clock tonight, I'd be in heaven at 12:01. Because I have a relationship with Jesus Christ. And some people may have tuned in tonight, and they probably know some of the awful things I did in my past. But praise be to God, when Jesus forgave me, all my sins are gone, never to be remembered no more. Never to be remembered anymore. So if you're watching this, and if you don't have a relationship with Jesus Christ, like Becky Bell's voicemail says, read John 3:16. If you don't have a Bible, Google it on your phone. Because if you're watching, I know you got a phone if you're watching. So Google John 3:16. For God so loved the world that whosoever believes in him should not perish but have everlasting life. And I know this is our bracelets that we had made for the church. It says, I am whosoever. And if you'll call out upon the name of the Lord, he'll save you. And then you'll be a whosoever. Because I am a whosoever. Amen.
Amen.
Fat back. Good to see you. Get on, brother. I love you. Miss you. Hey, Zach, your mama's on. Hey, Amanda. How you doing? Amen. This song is called The King is Coming. Oh. watching. You need something?
Yep.
I've been quiet all day.
That's right, brother.
3 weeks since I've been in this house.
You go ahead.
I said something on Facebook yesterday about Jesus is fixing to come. Church, if you're listening, God's fixing to send Jesus.
Yes, right.
I believe Jesus is already standing up in front of the throne. He's got his knees bent. And I think he's looking over and saying, Father, just send me. Just send me. I believe Gabriel's got his lips puckered. And on that trumpet just fixing to blow. God is fixing to split the heavens wide open. We're seeing it all around us. The Bible is opening up in front of us every day.
Yes.
I want us to sing that last verse.
Hallelujah.
One more time.
Amen.
Because your king, my king, Josh's king, King Jesus, he is fixing to come. And we better be ready. If your sins ain't under the blood, you're not going to hear that trumpet. You're not even going to see the dust come off the shoes of my feet when I make heaven my home.
Hallelujah.
You better make sure everything's under the blood, or you're not going to make it.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah. I can hear the chariots rumble.
Expose them, God, whether it be politician, whether it be local person, God, it doesn't matter. But God, I pray that you'll expose it and you'll remove it in the name of Jesus. Lord, we speak a special prayer on those families that have had a family member die from this coronavirus. We pray, God, that you bring peace and comfort. And Lord, those that are battling the sickness right now, I pray, Lord, that they'll be touched and set free tonight. Lord, touch our church tonight, God. Lord, touch those of our members that tuned in. Lord, I just pray for them in unison tonight, God. God, you know every need, Lord, that they need. And Lord, I pray that you meet every need according to your riches and glory. God, I speak a special blessing over Pally, Lord, over Dusty, over Mike Johnston, Lord, over Zach. Lord, I appreciate them wholeheartedly, God, and love them. And Lord, we love you. We just praise you. We just thank you for what you're doing and what you're doing right now, even in the midst of turmoil. In the name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen and amen. That's the church debt card.
That was the one you gave out a while ago.
Yes, it was.
Oh, jeez.